you look to guys like Taylor Lewan, Malcolm Butler, Kevin Byard, who's still pretty young, to kind of lead this team. How do you view those guys just as leaders?
You know, I was with Taylor his rookie year. I still say Taylor is just he's a loudmouth. He's just a guy who's just loud. He doesn't back up what he says. I find it hard to follow him. I find it hard for players to follow him. I know I didn't follow him.